Yeah, guys. Hello, world. Hello, hello, world. Hope you're doing great. Today's vlog is how to cook biryani. And we got red onions plus white, garlic, ginger, bizari nyembamba, mixed spicy, and tomato plus paprika. And we got operaros and of course tomato paste. We have tomato paste here, and we have also our sour cream. You can use yogurt, yeah. And we also have our sour cream, yeah. So to pick a biryani, yeah guys, so here is our potatoes, very washed. What we need is some color food. So I'm gonna add the yellow and red. We color our potatoes. That's where. Make sure the all color is all over. I think we can add a bit. Biryani, yeah, and we start with boiling the meat. Yeah, we're gonna boil the meat. Nimechemka viazi, zimedeep fry. Yeah, so tumeacha vitungu zetu zikuwe crunchy na brown. Lakini si zote zimetan. Tumeenda tu hivyo pole pole tukizigeuza. Hivyo tu pole pole. Good things need time. Thank you. extra side of our fried burritos. And we remove everything. Yeah guys, so we add our garlic ginger. We put our garlic ginger. Najua vitunguu saumu lazima ziive. Na make sure umeifanya nyama yako kwa choma ndani yake. Naweza ifinika for 2 seconds. Tu hiyo harufu hiyo evaporate. One 2 second. Yeah. Zisiungue hapa na kupa ukwe rada. Then you mix your spices. Any spices of your choice. You add it here. Again, finika dakika kadhaa. Ini pilipili yetu. Nitaonyesha next time. Let's take this, lakini yeah, nothing big deal. Naona vile imekuwa. Hiyo ni spicy. Alafu tunapokitumbukiza hizi fries zetu. So hiki unaweka maji tu kama vifiniko viwili ama mwiko hii mbili tu, isikue hivyo dry sana. Sasa kuna vitunguu, spices na hiyo. Next take a tomato paste. You cover it to get good aroma. Rojolete ilu saizi tumemwagia tomato la mkebe. Tomato mkebe hiyo. Yeah. Tuendele kukoroga. Koroga. Mix. It everywhere, and I think now we're gonna put some yogurt cream. Liko thick, Julie, liko po. Kini secret ni vipi? Ni wikatie limao hapa. Koroga rojo letu boca. Nahitaji chumvi kidogo. No, thank you, I got this. Biriani lo biri rojo hilo la biri kumama mai biriani hapa taki utezo hapa hapa kila mtu akuje na plate yake na 20 euro yake ameshikilia kwa mkono mtashanga biriani. This is the rice, so with the rice here we are out of colors, so I decided just to add carrots. Add the carrot, well and good. Let the rice get ready. Already salt is there in, and by the look of the things, the rojo is ready. Let's look, yes. It's just need a low heat. Guys, this is the end of our wapishi. It's the end of it. Hey baby, here it looks so nice. It's the end of my wapishi. Biryani, you're tired.